The streets were so cold. The mob, they were everywhere. If you weren't one of them or paying their protection, you were probably dead. My name is Nicky Barnes. I work for Don Corbeon, the man who controls this town. I'm his right-hand man. I just celebrated my one-year anniversary with my wife, Grail. And even though we're married, anyone in this town can turn on you. Money? It was never a problem. Corbeon made sure of that.
Hey, I'm home.
Where have you been?
Oh, I was just out grocery shopping.
Where's the groceries?
I have to go to the bathroom.
Yeah, boss.
This is your big moment. This transaction can make your career.
What is that?
It's all planned.
I'll get right on it. Hey.
Is it something that matter?
No. I'll get on it.
Hey, I'm home.
Where have you been?
Grocery shopping.
You did that yesterday.
And
what's this? I found this in Corbeon's office this morning. One of the earrings I gave you for our anniversary.
Graham, damn it.
Oh my gosh.
of help. Look, he just woke up.
What happened?
I don't know. I was hoping you could tell me.
Last thing I remember, I was coming over to the grocery store, and where's Grail?
Grail? Who's Grail?
She cheated on me with Corbione.
Corbione? That guy's been beating up so many people around here.
That little slut.
Take care of some business.